So we're going to teach you how you can do a really fun interactive sorting activity at home with your friends and your family.
For the at-home sorting activity, you're going to need vinegar or some sort of acidic solution, baking soda or washing soda, and your colors that you're going to sort with. You're also going to need a container to do the sorting, and you're going to need one for each color, and you also need cups that you're going to put the acidic solution in. Pair each sorting container, you're going to add drops of color to each container. The amount you add depends on the size of the container. For our containers, we added 10 drops of color. Then you're going to cover up the color with either baking soda or washing soda. We added a half teaspoon of baking soda to cover the color. If you add too much, then not all of the baking soda will react with your acidic solution and the color might not show up. To each sorting container, you're going to add an appropriate amount of acidic solution to reveal the color that is hidden under the powder. To make sure more of the powder reacts with the acidic solution, you could shake the sorting container.
You can use the houses from the Harry Potter books, or you can make up your own houses. At the Laboratory Collective Space, we made up 4 houses that you're only going to find at your wizarding school here in Chicago. So tell us more about the houses that you make up, and you can let us know on our Facebook page. We are adding new videos every week that you can do at home or even in your classroom. Make sure to like our video, share, and subscribe to our channel.